So, we are outside today, and we are going to be doing the Eat It or Wear It Challenge. Sorry about the AC system, it's kind of loud, and I know you can hear it in the video, so I'm sorry, I'm trying to figure out the whole editing thing, but I'm new to this, so I don't quite know how yet. But anyways, please ignore it. We are doing the Eat It or Wear It Challenge. If you don't know what that is, where have you been? And you pull the numbers. Sorry, I smell the clam sauce. We have clam sauce as an option, and it's wafting over your end because we had like to open it. It smells so bad. I don't even know if it's like expired or something, but it smells really bad. Anyway, so we're gonna pull a number out of a hat and then find the coordinating thing for that number. And then we have to decide either we're going to eat it or we're going to wear it. If we choose to eat it, we get to make the other person wear it.
Oh gosh.
So, let's hop into it.
No. We did two separate things.
Whatever. Okay, so you wanna go first? Or
yes.
Me?
I'll go first. Love her awesome hat, by the way. Yes. Okay. I'm so scared. 4.
Okay. Number 4 is
buttery garlic sauce.
Buttery garlic sauce. So are you going to take a heaping tablespoon or are you going to wear it?
Oh my gosh, it's like thick, you guys.
It's really
like
thick.
Like it's not even like that thin, like just like a melted butter. It's thick.
It's like meat. So, what are you going to do about it? Cuz I get to scoop it. You're going to eat it? She's gonna eat it.
Wish me luck, you guys. There's definitely worse stuff, but like, look at that, it's dripping. It looks like icing, but like, I know it's not gonna taste like that. Michelle, you got this, you got this. You
and I'm
worse.
Such a wuss, like, I...
You need worse, you need worse.
Go.
One. Can I spit it out? If I don't like it, I have to swallow it?
I mean, or then you'll wear it if you spit it out.
Okay, Michelle, you got this. One, two, three.
Ew. She spit it out.
I didn't spit it out. I swallowed it. I swear.
Just a taste.
Oh my god.
You had a little taste on the back of your head. You have a little bit on the back of your head. Because, like, you didn't fully swallow it.
Oh my god.
And that might have been expired. Anyways.
I swallowed it and it was like a thick paste down my throat. And like it slid down because the butter. Oh my god. That was so bad. Y'all, that was so bad.
Okay.
I hope you get a nasty one.
12.
Oh no. Okay. Red wine vinaigrette.
Okay. You get to. I'm gonna try it. Okay,
I feel the coldness of it on my head.
I'm gonna try to eat it. But, like, remember not to do too much of that because, like, it's different. Like, you'll die. And I don't know if you guys have seen our other video where we did the Bean Boozled Challenge. But, I have a very sensitive gag reflex when it comes to, like, eating or smelling something really bad. Michelle!
Oh.
It smells like what you use to like dye your Easter eggs, the vinegar. Like, smell it. Like, that is potent. Like, you can get sick. Okay.
Got this.
I'm sorry.
That's true and utter fear on her face. You did it! She feels sick to her stomach, I can tell.
And it's not even bad, it's just like the amount I had. Like it burns my nose hairs, but that means you get to wear it, so.
I forgot about that! Oh my gosh. Mando! That was so much! What? Oh my god, that was so much! Oh my god, it smells so bad! Oh my god, I didn't smell it before, it smells so bad! I need to take my slippers off, oh my god! You did so much!
Not really.
Wait, you didn't wear the garlic sauce.
Yeah, because you didn't eat it.
I totally ate it.
You tried and you failed.
Okay, that smells really bad.
honey.
That's a yummy one.
I love honey.
Yes. I can't. I have like a huge thing with honey. The taste.
You can't eat it?
No.
This is gonna be stuck in your hair. And it's such an easy one. I could have totally eaten honey.
Mm-mm, I hate the taste of honey, the texture. Oh my god, the vinegar smell. Are you done?
Yeah.
Amanda.
I'm done. My turn.
She's having way too much fun with this.
No, my stomach really hurts from that other one. Okay, and number 9. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Where's number 9? Oh, lemon.
Lemon juice? Oh, put that in my hair, girl. Lighten it up. Plus, I like.
Can't. My hair is so sticky and I.
Actually, wait. If I eat it, though, you have to put it in your hair. So I'll eat it.
Manta, come on. You guys, I'm getting it all over me. And she's just like.
Actually, can I just squeeze it in my mouth? Because, like, this has red vinegar stuff still on it.
Yeah.
Okay.
But, like, you have to do a lot. I'll watch. More. Okay, that's good.
There's only like a little bit left.
Dripping down my face.
Wow, isn't this challenge so much fun, you guys? Your turn. Clam sauce, clam sauce, clam sauce. Ooh, Thai peanut soy sauce. Oh, satay, sorry. Ooh, and it's a super spicy hot.
Literally, I'm getting all the bad ones.
Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake that body.
Smells so bad.
Just kidding. I'm sighing. So you're gonna eat it? You're gonna eat it?
I'm gonna try. First of all, look at this spoonful. Like, that is a nice heaping spoonful.
Go. Okay, if you can't swallow it, it goes back on your head.
Oh, why do I have everything on my head? You need something on your head. That's the only reason I'm doing this. No, I shouldn't have smelled it. I shouldn't have smelled it, you guys.
Okay, do it.
Honey is sticking to my fingers.
Is it yummy? Peanut sauce is good. Is it hot? Is it hot?
It is hot.
Is it spicy? Is it spicy?
Muy caliente. What was that? Okay.
Well, now I have to wear it.
I feel nauseous, but slightly satisfied. And now I'm short.
Not too much, Rochelle.
Well, you guys saw the vinegar. That's gonna be fun, Amanda.
It stinks.
Yeah, it tastes worse than it smells.
It's heavy. Mm-mm. It smells. Squish it in some so it's not so like.
No, I don't want it on my hands. You can squish it with your hands though.
It just went down my back. Okay, on to the next
Moving
one.
On.
Okay. No.
Yes!
No.
Karma! Karma,
no.
You guys!
No, Karma. I can't eat it. I literally can't eat it. I cannot eat it.
Y'all know it's karma when she gets clam sauce.
No, 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 please, please.
When she kept saying to give me.
I'm gonna throw up. Oh.
It smelled like it. You guys don't even understand how badly this smells. Like,
oh my god, my heart's beating really fast.
It smells really bad. Don't grab at me!
Oh my god!
Do it for the YouTube!
It's burning.
Oh well, moving on. Six.
A raw egg. Rachel, this
smells...
Oh, we
smells... didn't get two to, like, have you wear one.
If you eat it.
If I eat it. I'm gonna eat it, you guys.
No.
I hate eggs, so this is gonna be an experience.
The clam sauce, the clam sauce. It's like dripping down my back.
That's nice. That's nice. I'm gonna have such a stomach ache after this. Do I have to eat like the whole egg?
Yeah. Shell and all.
No.
I'm just kidding.
Oh, I cracked it.
Slurp it out. All those chicken fetuses. You're wasting it. No, I got it. I got it. I got it. I got it.
Ah! Come on! On my face. On my face. Ooh. Supermodel status.
Oh my god, the shell.
New profile pic!
Okay.
Matching profile pictures.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, now that I smell like clam sauce. On to the next one. Number 8.
Only for you guys.
Number 8. Okay, it's not what I thought it was. Cream
the
of mushroom soup.
Can. Oh, I gotta take the
honestly,
lid out.
Like, I'll eat it.
Take a nice heaping spoonful.
I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
Me too. Yep.
This has, like, shit on it.
Would you rather take the one that has some clams on
it? What is that?
I don't know.
Manta! Is that big enough?
Yeah.
Ugh. Hold on. Let me at least...
stir it up, so.
Get it all, like, juicy. Okay, that good?
Yeah.
Maybe, like, a little smaller.
I feel like the texture is what's really gonna get her.
Can I do less than that?
No, that has to be it. Oh, my God. Feel something running down the side of my face right there. Right there. Oh, yep, it's a clam shell. I mean, it's an eggshell.
Honestly, yeah, no, the texture was horrible, and I kept smelling the clam as I'm like chewing
on
the mushroom.
Yeah, that's all I'm smelling right now is like clam. Okay. I hope this doesn't get in my eyes.
Okay.
Amanda! I can feel the weight of it. Stop pushing it towards my face. Oh my god, you guys.
You're
it is
so
dripping.
You're
down
pretty.
My neck. Oh my god, Amanda.
Oh my god, Tinder profile though.
Oh gosh, I feel it on my back and it's like cold and horrible. She dumped the entire can on my head.
Savage. Okay, whose turn is it? Yours.
My hair feels so heavy. Tin. Yes.
Ew, it's mayo. Like a
I was
heaping.
Hoping I would get this because she hates mayo.
Let me do a heaping tablespoon for you, darling.
Let me, like, knock some of that. No, it has to be the amount that you did on your clam. I mean, not your clam, your...
soup.
Soup. Let's do this. What?
It's just disgusting. Just like my hand.
Amanda!
No!
Oh,
high fives.
Oh, your hand. hand is wet and nasty.
Okay, okay, go. They're waiting.
Sorry. Sorry, you guys.
You know what mayo's made out of? And why it's white? Oh my god. Swallow the white stuff. Swallow the white stuff. Oh, gross. You can't do it. Look up to the gods. I've like dyed her brow orange. Thick. Ugh, she did it. She did it. Okay.
That was so hard, you guys. Like,
so hard.
It. Oh, man. I was not imagining the taste. And
Rochelle, that is like. Oh my god.
Let's rub all that in.
Is mayo good for your hair?
That's hope.
Ow. Oh, people are staring. Alrighty. On to the next one. Hold the hat.
Are you sure you want me to?
7. Applesauce!
Yay! Literal only good one. I feel like I just ate a sandwich. Ooh!
Okay.
I had a blob of mayo in my eye just now. Or was that mayo? Oh, I don't have mayo in my head.
Poor me! Is that too much?
Oh yeah.
Oh, let's put the bottoms of your hair in there.
Oh, Amanda. Amanda.
Oh, I splattered it on myself.
Literally. Trust me, I think I have it worse.
She looks so pretty, y'all.
Should I make this my new profile?
You've said that. That joke has been used 3 times in this video. Not funny anymore. Your turn.
Trust me, this isn't fun anymore either. No, it never was. It never was. Never mind.
I had clam sauce. Still outweighs all yours.
1 relish.
Ooh, good. Oh no, I'm gonna have to wear it. She likes relish, so.
I don't know how a heaping spoonful will be, seeing as I like mayo too.
Don't dip that. It's not. Just whatever, whatever.
Is that big enough?
No.
Amanda.
Fine.
Can you hold the relish? Here we go, you guys.
Oh, wait, we've already done number 2. Okay, go.
This smells bad.
Nuh-uh, that's a good one. It's pickles. I'm gonna get ready with my next one. Oh, here's the one.
I take that taste that pickle.
My next one is 10. Okay, 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 go ahead. Ew, and now I'm like a tuna sandwich. Okay, mine was number 10. Wasn't that mayo?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was. You put the number back in. Wait, so wouldn't that leave only, what's left? 3? Oh, olive oil.
Here you go, Amanda.
I can't eat it. Like, my stomach hurts really bad right now.
I can't open it either. Oh, your hand. Your nasty hand is stuck to mine.
I feel like this isn't bad for your hair, so, like, I'm fine with it. I don't even feel it. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah.
Ooh. All that hair into it. Like, big me. Yeah. I feel like I definitely had it worse.
No. Look at all the people down there.
Don't, Amanda.
All right. You're right. That would have been too rough because that was like the worst one I had. Can you at least put my... Oh my God, look inside. It's like these little disgusting Oh my God, it smells. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this stinky
traumatic experience.
This stinky filled video. And remember, if you liked it, subscribe down below. And don't forget to live, laugh,
and love yourself.
Bye, guys.